Hazrat Hafs bin Asim reports that Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu went on a journey and said, I have been along with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in a journey, but I did not see him performing optional prayer during the journey, and Allah jalla jalaluhu has said, in the life of Allah's apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam, there is a good example for you to follow. Surah Ahzab, verse 121. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1101.